Hello my dear friends. So as I displayed the question that is important and easy question that is give preparation properties and uses of nitrogen. So let us first discuss the preparation. As we know that in atmosphere near about 78% nitrogen is present. So from liquid air, commercially nitrogen gas can be produced by fractional distillation. First air is converted into liquid, and in fractional distillation, as here one thing is boiling point is visible, 77.2 Kelvin. So from liquid air, nitrogen in a liquid form first distilled out, and in liquid air, so oxygen gas is leaving behind. Okay, oxygen gas left behind. So by that way, the major component of air, nitrogen and oxygen, can be separated out. Second preparation method in laboratory, nitrogen gas is prepared by treating an aqueous solution, ammonium chloride aqueous solution and sodium nitrite. And this is the dangerous point here. If you write here NO3, then it is called nitrate. NO2 means nitrite. So this question asked in competitive exam 2 or 3 times like that. By this reaction, which of the following gas can be produced? So nitrogen gas is produced. Okay, so reaction is here one nitrogen, this second nitrogen combined together, it form a nitrogen gas. Then sodium and chlorine form sodium chloride, and number of hydrogen gives the half number of water molecule. Very easy reaction. Another negative point of this reaction, small amount of nitrogen monoxide and nitric acids are produced. So in nitrogen, these two are as an impurity present. So this first we have to remove from the reaction mixture. So let us discuss how this thing can be removed. In a mixture, we get nitrogen, nitric acid and nitrogen monoxide. Mixture is obtained. This mixture we have to pass through mixture of sulfuric acid aqueous solution and potassium dichromate, K2Cr2O7. So what happens, this HNO3 and NO is absorbed in this mixture, and finally we can get the pure nitrogen. This is removed by absorption in this mixture, and pure nitrogen is obtained. Third method that is also asked in exam, nitrogen gas can also be obtained by the thermal decomposition. Thermal decomposition actually क्या होता है कि कोई भी compound को हमें सिर्फ heat करना होता है. जैसे कि हम calcium carbonate को heat करते हैं, तो calcium carbonate by decomposition gives a calcium oxide and carbon dioxide. Similar way this ammonium dichromate. This one is the potassium dichromate. Similar way this is the ammonium dichromate. This is Cr2O7 is dichromate ion. So ammonium dichromate by decomposition gives nitrogen, chromium oxide and here 8 hydrogens are there, so 4 water molecules are obtained. It's also easy reaction. You should know the formula of ammonium dichromate. Fourth number method, very pure nitrogen can be obtained by thermal decomposition. Fourth process is also second time here, thermal decomposition of barium azide. So azide is the new negative ion for you. N3 minus is the azide ion. This one is, it's a Lewis structure, N double bond, N double bond, N plus minus minus. So plus minus cancel out, so total charge is minus. So here written N3 minus. So this is a barium azide, Ba2 plus, N3 2 times means 2 minus. So this barium azide by decomposition, very simple reaction. If you note the formula of barium azide, gives a barium and 3 moles of nitrogen. So this method is important because in fourth method we can get nitrogen gas is in a very pure form. So in exam you are asked by which of the following method pure form of nitrogen can be obtained. So fourth method, and then after all methods are over, let us discuss about the properties. You know there are two types of properties, physical property and chemical property. Physical properties we have to discuss regarding color, odor, taste, toxicity, if any isotope present, allotrope present, its a boiling point, solubility in water, melting point, etc. Okay, all compound has the same physical property we have to discuss. So as you observed in writing, see, colorless gas, odorless gas, tasteless gas. Nitrogen has not any taste, yet nitrogen is not toxic gas. It has two stable isotopes, 14 nitrogen, 15 nitrogen, two isotopes are there. It is almost insoluble in water, means sparingly soluble in water. Per liter 23.2 ml nitrogen is dissolved in water at 273 Kelvin temperature and 1 bar pressure. Okay, so solubility in water is very low, and it has a low freezing point and boiling point also. Value not important, so not necessary to write value, but keep in mind low freezing point and boiling point. Chemical property of nitrogen is, nitrogen is inert at room temperature. You know very well nitrogen gas has no reactivity that much, because it's a bond dissociation enthalpy. Nitrogen triple bond nitrogen is very high, but as temperature increases the reactivity of nitrogen also increases. Okay, so let us discuss some reaction at higher temperature. As higher temperature it directly combined with some metals, it directly combined with some metals to form mainly ionic nitrate. See, one example is lithium combined with nitrogen at higher temperature, it form a lithium nitride. As we know that nitrogen has a valency 3-, lithium is +1, so the compound is Li3N. You can balance it, 6 lithium required. Okay, similar way at higher temperature nitrogen combined with non-metal also, nitrogen combined with a non-metal also. So another reaction, nitrogen combined with a metal, magnesium, and it form magnesium nitride, Mg3N2, Mg2+N3-. Okay, so this is +6, this one is -6, neutral. So 3 magnesium required. Non-metal, it form a non-metallic covalent nitride. So nitrogen with hydrogen form ammonia. Hydrogen is non-metal, nitrogen also non-metal. With oxygen it form nitrogen monoxide and other oxides also. But see, temperature we require here higher. Nitrogen always reacts. See, here is 773 Kelvin temperature, here is 2000 Kelvin temperature. Means nitrogen combined with oxygen at high temperature it form 2 moles of nitrogen monoxide. So all the reactions are important, prepare it very well. Now last portion of this question is the uses of nitrogen. So uses are also important. Manufacturing of ammonia, and as you know very well, ammonia is useful in the manufacturing of nitrogenous fertilizer. So majority ammonia used in the production of majority nitrogen is used in the production of ammonia by Haber process. Another, manufacturing of calcium cyanamide, this is also used in fertilizer. Formula is CaCN2. Nitrogen is also used to create inert atmosphere in industry and in food packing also. Steel industry, iron industry, nitrogen is used as a diluent. As we know that steel and iron first obtained in a liquid form in blast furnace. So iron when obtained in a liquid form, the liquid is very dense, so nitrogen gas is passed to make this liquid soft. So they are used as a diluent, means to make that liquid form dilute. As we are adding water in some solution to make that solution dilute, so nitrogen is used here as a diluent. Okay, another thing, nitrogen is also used as a refrigerant to preserve biological material. and food items. So in cold storage, nitrogen is also used as a refrigerant to preserve food items and biological materials. Another use is in cryosurgery. Cryosurgery means by using extreme cold, some inert part of the skin can be removed. जैसे कि हमारे पैर में जैसे वो बोलते हैं कपासी होती है, तो उसको निकालने के लिए क्रायोसर्जरी यूज़ की जाती है. और हमारे स्किन में कोई ब्लैक स्पॉट होता है, कोई तिल होता है ऐसा, जिसको निकालना है तो क्रायोसर्जरी से निकाला जाता है. उस पार्ट को हम लोग एक्सट्रीम कोल्ड कर देते हैं तो वो टिश्यू इनर्ट हो जाती है, बाद में बाय सर्जरी वी कैन रिमूव इट. कोई मसा होता है उसको भी क्रायोसर्जरी से हम निकाल सकते हैं. तो ये आज की डेट में बहुत इफ़ेक्टिव सर्जरी है. अगर कहीं फेस पे कहीं के कहीं पे ब्लैक स्पॉट है या तो कोई स्वेलिंग है जिसको निकालना है, ओके, तो ये क्रायो सर्जरी, उसमें नाइट्रोजन हम यूज़ कर सकते हैं. दैट इज़ ऑल्सो द इम्पोर्टेंट सर्जरी नावे डेज, मॉडर्न सर्जरी. सो दीज आर द 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 यूजेस ऑफ नाइट्रोजन. दिस क्वेश्चन इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन, सो प्रिपेयर इट वेल. एंड इन नेक्स्ट we'll discuss about the another compound of nitrogen and chemical, further chemical properties, etc. Okay, thank you friends, thank you very much, good night.